As a minimalist, I try to avoid giving the clutter and consumerism of physical gifts and presents. I believe giving the gift of time is more memorable and enjoyable for both parties than physical gifts and presents. I have found giving the gift of your presence is the best present. Would you like to witness the amazing power of giving the gift of time? You will never see a face light up brighter than when looking at you asking the question, "Remember the time?" You are smiling right now just thinking about what has followed that question. Of course, we all would love to give nice gifts to the people we love, but giving the gift of your time will always be timeless. Many people say they would love to give their children the childhood they never had. That is usually followed by gifting a lot of unnecessary junk or filling their daily schedule with enough activities to rival the world's top CEOs. Most of the time that thinking will also include a bunch of presents under the Christmas tree, birthday presents, or gifts for many of the days that litter most calendars. I believe they are all low-hanging fruit and provide little value. Giving money, presents and gifts is easy for the person that can afford it. That type of gifting is usually forgotten in a short period of time. You can find those types of gifts at the back of many closets or stored in basements, garages, and attics. The gift of time and the experiences that are produced by them are stored in memory and become priceless. When giving the gift of time, you give the ability to ask the question, "Remember the time?" I cherish the memories of seeing my mother's face light up in her last days when I would ask her, "Remember the time?" At the end of your days, all we will have is your memories if we are lucky. Money and other useless physical possession will hold zero value to you. You will not be able to take anything of your physical possessions with you. Not even the underwear you will be wearing. Some of the most important things we will leave our loved ones are memories. The fruits of giving the gift of your time. Deliberately practice giving the gift of time to create as many wonderful memories as possible. I believe these are some of the best ways to give the gift of time and create wonderful memories that will live in the hearts and minds of the people you love forever. Best ways to give the gift of time. These are my most used techniques to deliberately focus more on giving the gift of time whenever possible. There are so many ways to share the gift of time with the ones you love. After reviewing my suggestion below, please comment below with a few of your own. Give the gift of taking care of the asset. You are the asset. You are no good to anyone if you are not first good to yourself. Give yourself the gift of healthy eating, plenty of rest, and good exercise. Please do all you can do to take great care of yourself, physically and mentally. To be empowered to be there for the ones you love. You must give yourself the gift of quality time to ensure your ability to be present for others. Give the gift of people before tech. I know sending a picture, text or like seems like you are creating a real connection to the ones you love. It feels good but is only a quick and temporary fix for a potentially larger problem. There will be a time when all you have are pictures, texts, and likes left behind from a loved one. Wouldn't it be great to have more? Drop the tech and reach out face to face. If you continuously and deliberately work to give the gift of people before tech whenever possible, you would have more of the great memories you created, and this will prove to be invaluable later in life. Give the gift of a secret Santa. There are times you may not like to avoid giving physical gifts. The secret Santa is an obvious great option for groups during the holidays or any other gift-giving time. Because there are defined rules and spending limits built into this option. It limits the amount of junk you get from people who are only incentivized by the occasion. You can use the money you save and go out to dinner or for drinks with the members of the group you are actually closer to. Create give the gift of time to create many great memories. Give the gift of making something. We all have skills. Use your skills to create a gift for gift-giving occasions. For example, spending time in the kitchen making your signature dish. Invite the gift recipient to give a hand to help you to enhance the experience. Creating this type of memory can be fun. Your skill may be creating arts and crafts, making things to wear, or fixing things. Whatever your superpower is, use it to create a memorable gift-giving experience and even greater memories. Give the gift of a clean home. Cleaning your home can be a time-consuming and arduous job. It would be nice for you to clean someone's home as a gift to them. Better yet, pay to have their home clean. But for me, the magic of giving the gift of a clean home is not avoiding the time-consuming, often arduous work. This gift is giving the ability of the homeowner to sit back with their feet up, knowing the home is cleaned from top to bottom. We all love that feeling. Give the gift of peace of mind. You may need to be creative to provide this gift of time. If you know a single parent or someone with a few children, offer to take the children out for the day or the weekend. Giving your gift of time to the parent will allow them to enjoy peace of mind and quiet for the day or a full weekend. It will also allow time for you to create a great time and memories with the children. Or offer your gift of time to drive a friend's mother to the airport at 6 a.m. or something comparable, so your friend can enjoy sleeping in. Please comment below on some of your ideas to give the gift of peace of mind. Give the gift of a meal. Everyone enjoys having a great meal or going out to a great restaurant, but that is not what I am referring to at this time. Sometimes we need to be reminded that good food is necessary and can be difficult to come by regularly for some people. If you know someone whose money is tight, student, large family, out of work, offer to spend some time with them over a meal, your treat. If you have a friend that is not feeling well or sick, offer to spend time with them while cooking them a good meal. Bring the meal with you or have it delivered. You could even bring a bag of groceries to help them relieve the stress of worrying about meals so that your visit can be more enjoyable. Give the gift of a loving ear. We all love to be heard and listened to. Give the gift of your full attention without interruption and just waiting for your turn to talk. Really listen and understand without rebuttal or judgment. Don't make the conversation about yourself. Don't try to compete and top their story with your own experiences. Just listen and be encouraging. Give the gift of time with a loving ear. Conclusion. Please use some of these suggestions to give the gift of time to create wonderful memories for your friends and family. If you live deliberately with the mission of giving the gift of time whenever possible, it will become second nature and happen without even thinking about it. You will quickly realize the gift of time has long-lasting effects that outshine almost any physical gift. Give it a try. I am sure you will enjoy the lasting benefits created by giving the gift of time. The memories will be priceless and are one of the few things that can be enjoyed all the way up until our last days. Thank you for stopping by. Click like and bang on that subscribe button. Please visit the description to get even more life-changing information.